Today is Get Gnarly Day, so we're gonna do something extreme. Let's get gnarly.